ब्रैम्पटन साउथ तो एमपी सोनिया सिद्धू ने दस्सिया कि पील रीजन विच ज्यादातर अडल्ट वैक्सीनेट हो चुके ने पर ये सारियां वैक्सीन दूजे मुल्कां तो कैनेडा आईयां ने। उन्हां सवाल कीता कि फैडरल सरकार वैक्सीन प्रोड्यूस करन लई की कदम चुक रही है। इसते बोलदिया मिनिस्टर ने जवाब दिता कि सरकार वल्लों 200 मिलियन डॉलर मिसीसागा विच निवेश कीते गए ने तां जो घरेलू पद्धर ते वैक्सीन निर्माण हो सके।
Mr. Speaker, after a difficult pandemic, almost 70% of adults in Peel have received their first dose. However, these vaccines are not made in Canada, and Canadians want a reliable domestic supply of vaccine, so we are not dependent on foreign manufacturing. Can the Minister of Innovation, Science and Industry tell this House how our government is working to strengthen domestic vaccine manufacturing in order to improve our security and make us more resilient and independent for any future pandemic?
Mr. Speaker, I'd like to thank my honorable colleague from Brampton South for a question and all her leadership on this very important file. Last week, you'll be interested to learn that I was pleased to announce an historic $200 million investment in Mississauga's resilience biotechnologies to help increase manufacturing capacity for a range of vaccines, including those that use the mRNA technologies. This, Mr. Speaker, is yet another important step to support Canadian leadership in this vital sector and will help grow our life sciences ecosystem as an engine of our economic recovery.
The Prime Minister and the Minister of Natural Resources announced the launch of the Canada Greener Homes Grant to enable Canadians to retrofit their homes for a low carbon future.
Mr. Speaker, let me thank my honourable colleague from Surrey Centre for his question. Canadians want to save money, and we are giving Canadians up to $5,000 to make their homes more energy efficient. It lowers their energy bills. It also lowers greenhouse gas emissions. So climate action can start at home. Retrofitting homes also creates jobs for energy advisors, for local trades workers, for manufacturers of energy efficient windows and doors and solar panels and heat pumps. The Canada Greener Homes Grant is good for Canadians' wallets, good for our economy, good for our planet. Canadians will lead the way by taking part in net zero solutions right from the comfort of their own homes.